first, the 400 meters, round one, heat two, David Verburg from the USA. David, you won that. I'm afraid we couldn't actually watch the race ourselves. So just take us through it and tell us how it was for you out there.
I get out pretty well. I get caught on the break on my inside and had to work a little harder than I wanted to. And on the back stretch, I got a little tripped up from behind. So that threw me off a little bit, but I kept my composure and made sure I finished strong.
So this is your first time competing as an individual at a World Championship event. How are you finding the experience?
Being at this level, I was on the gold medal team. In Moscow, I've been on junior teams, so it's different, but at the same time, I've been here before. So this time I get to do it individually and help out my relay, so my goal is just to make my country and my family proud.
So we've got the semi-finals tomorrow. What are you going to be doing between now and then to prepare yourself for that?
It's actually tonight. A little nap, a little shakeout, get my legs right, get my mind ready, and try to do it again.
Thank you very much, David.
Thank you very much. Thank you.